This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Detected. Echo available for playback nearby.
Agents, a hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Negative, Ramos.
Yo,
you've got this. Find secure position
and
hunker down.
Oh, man, I'm
talking all the way. Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Loud here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
What's up, Captain?
Falling asleep.
So,
additional hostiles inbound.
Myself in this now, right? I put that on the blue shit.
Hell yeah. It works. That's why you always see me killing people on my way by.
I see you making my fucking door.
Yeah, mine goes up to almost 500 to 1,000.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hall on your signal.
Huh? My man, give me a fucking blanket.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but he did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Damn, bro. But it has no ammo for that. But it does have armor, it does have health, no ammo capacity. What the fuck?
I just need damn Barrett's chest piece, is all I need.
That's some bullshit,
and my build's complete.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna restart it, Naughty. We are in a video right now of another attempt to get the barrettes. Togan, what are you doing, buddy? Not in farming for the fucking barrettes chess piece.
Okay, agent. Those reports.
It's because me and my brother shares accounts.
How many roadkills you guys got?
Yeah.
Not to get, I ain't gonna lie. Togan, account somehow. So like, I don't know. Not for sure. I don't know his numbers out there though. Like, he's up on the top. Nobody even talks to nobody. He's like, yeah, yeah, you know that Togan? He's like up there in the rankings. I'm like, what?
Yeah, I know that Togan Lee just, I kick his ass.
I said, shut the fuck up,
bro. Yo, you singing? He's like, yeah, Togan Lee's good. That boy, I can't believe it. He's up there. Like, I'm like, what? I gotta tell him this shit when I hear him tomorrow. I'm like,
oh, Rockland, I'm just out trying to get the bear's chest piece. She went to get check the mail. Wait a minute, Mom, I'll be right back. Here, can I?
I can't hear Rockland.
Rockland.
Yeah, I can't hear Rockland too.
No, I can. Now I can hear Rockland.
Yo, Rockland. Yeah, I can hear you now.
I frick farted. Somebody fucking just bombed her in my ear, bro.
Somebody just bombed her right now.
What the hell was that?
More taco night for you, man. Why you feel like
bro, last night we just had taco.
More taco night.
Incoming hostiles detected.
I'm getting lonely, so...
That was you, Robert? Oh, man.
Oh, they met him, so it's kind of fun.
Yeah, there's kilos in somewhere around us, bro. He's gone right now, because I was just fighting with him and feeding him around us. So we got to do a punch. Punch.
Is he no damage in the server?
No, what?
Morning. Is Kino damage in this server right here?
I don't know if he's in that server. I know he's in one of those servers. Like, I was
running
on some
whack
ass dudes. I was whacking on myself.
He's tanky though. I ain't gonna lie about that.
Nah, so everybody tried, using dude. This fucking Barrett's chest piece. That's why I've been farming the past couple of days.
I'm not gonna say he's a real whack ass player. Yeah, I know, but. He tries, bro, because he really depends on his boys, man. And his boys really depends on his dude, to be honest.
Oh, shit.
Because I know I was in the middle with them. And I was talking shit to them. I was telling Punch, like, yo, Punch, I know you need Skeeto's boy, bro. So where's his Skeeto? And
Punch is so gay. Everybody that runs in Punch is freaking trash. Everybody runs in his trash.
Punch wasn't doing nothing, bro. Punch was not doing nothing, bro. The moment that his kilos come in, that's when they all go rogue. I'm like, yo, that nigga's just pussy. I'm telling you, just like that. That nigga's just pussy. And I don't know his kilos did, bro. And Kilo kept looking at, kept trying to shoot at me, nigga. And I kept trying to throw secrets at him and dip out. I didn't give a fuck that. That nigga's just all pussy. I'm here doling. That nigga's just trying to throw lane turns and shit.
Get melted, boy. Get melted. Why are you waiting for your boys for, pussy?
Yeah, I ain't the best player in the world, but I'm decent, man. I can hold my fucking ground.
I ain't that good either, but it comes down to the game.
Yeah, when it comes to the shit, I can get in there, nigga. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Get melted, boy. Get melted. Hey, that's...
Hey, oh, shit, that's being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Floating up, bro.
So what you gonna do to the rapper?
Dude, enjoy this freaking predator, like two predators in high end. Oh my gosh, it's real stupid.
Now I watched him yesterday on YouTube, watching who has this fucking high end for him.
Yeah, it's because he has that MC glow thing. Pretty sure he has that MC glow.
Yeah, man, he ain't had that. He had the 16 pieces and shit. He had them all together.
Got him. Sit down, boy.
Yeah, it's supposed to be making like a god build if you get them all.
Yeah, if you get them all pieces and you put them all together, bro, the right way, actually.
I knew you were gonna do it, Rakus.
Then I seen some dude do a nomad tank build.
I hate those people that just hide up at a digital extraction.
He had DPS, but he had a nomad build, bro.
Hey, Rocco, and I did this for 3 hours yesterday. I get it.
And he's broadcasting this. So he's serious. He's serious.
I'm just showing people, man, that fuck, you can't get it.
We've got this. Find a secure position.
No matter what you do, you cannot get that shit, man.
Get away from me. Get away from me. That's
the morning.
I heard you.
Loud here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hole. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
I'll come over to the shower.
Dang. Freaking into
sleep. So stay right here. If you're sleeping, if you wake him up, you're going to go to bed. No, because you need more. We need to just sit down like here. Man, so I don't want a lot of toys out. Come on, man, I seen that. Why are you trying to run out the elevator before me? Almost got it stuck here. He said, actually, we're getting smoked. He said, some dude named Dab 77 or something.
It's just overpowered. It's just. The only reason it's overpowered is just because they hide up as freaking easy to extract.
You had butter getting melted. He said he's melting like butter.
Like butter then?
It's looking like butter. I ain't gonna lie, so they didn't have mad videos of them exposing like top players.
Yeah, I know. That's true. But like the funny thing, like I saw like it's Kilo, Frankie's, I saw all of them just get melted and get exposed so big.
Yeah, I've seen
some trash players too. My trash
like butter, I see like butter get smoked. I see.
No. You should have saw Jacob is beast. Oh, he melted Azus so bad. It was horrible.
Oh, I want to see Azus. I haven't really looked for him.
Azus got melted by Jacob is beast. Jacob is beast. He's pretty good, I guess. The thing about him, he's just a solo run.
I see Enjoy about to go make it up to me later, but Enjoy got a video of him getting smoked. So I know they gonna, somebody gonna acknowledge that.
Why are you like this with a shield? So trash.
Oh, that's and Joe was talking up yesterday because that guy is kicking my fucking leg. I'm kicking my leg.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, first, who the hell is who shot me? Oh. This is a good stuff. Bro, I'm kicking this kid out of my game. He's trash.
Agents, tricky assignments. He did what had to be done. Yeah, it broke your spine, kid. But we don't need it dead. The rest are gonna scatter. I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job. Oh yeah, I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Dang, everybody texting me.
Oh shit, this hope is actually better than a fucking tactician host $5 right now.
Look at this clown outside the room. He is a trash.
Hold on, oh, this one. Like two more of them. Alright, so what's the no plague, man? Cause we need to start looking for them and start violating them as a crew. Come on, people. You are some exclusive fucking players right here.
No! No! Oh, that focus by four people is brutal.
I know that us four and the team that we normally all run with and have, we could definitely slaughter a couple of servers. Not one, two, but a couple.
We always do, bro.
And I'm glad I'm saying this because Enjoy's broadcasting, so whoever's seeing this, we could definitely find us. This type of way, you know. About what I.
Oh, this is the kid I just melted. And he joined my team because he got melted.
Yo, bro, I seen his kilo said they get melted like more than once.
Bro, there's kid like I don't know why people think like just cause it's Kilo and Frank Eats is up there, like they're gonna be good. Like
yeah,
of course they're not gonna be good. There's people that just destroy, there's people that have way better builds than them and push the time to make builds. Way better. The only reason why they're even good is because they just get the barrette chest piece, that's all. Jared, did I even know, like, you have a better chance probably of getting it by yourself.
Oh, I've done this probably 100-150 times by myself.
Yeah, I know, but this one guy got his on his second try. Like, why
money.
Did he give people
money
this
got
on the
his on the first
why
try?
I know, that's why, I don't get it. And then when us do it, then, like, we can't get it at all.
Well, because
if we get it, it's probably like electronics.
I think they know if we get it, it's gonna make
gonna
shit OP like a motherfucker, dude. Like, it's gonna be nasty. When I get that fucking barrette chest piece, it's gonna be nasty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be doing all kinds of different shit.
Like, especially if we're already melting now. Imagine with all of that.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
With that barrette chest piece.
I'm killing people with the barrette chest piece. You know, if I get
yeah,
the
I know, but I'm killing
piece,
people without the barrette
fun.
Chest piece. I can't wait till I get it because I want to see the difference, like the melt on it.
Yeah, that's what I want to see. I want to see the toughness because I watched the guy on YouTube and that fucker, man, he get his toughness almost up to 700 something and his DPS is like 380.
Bro, that better not just lag me out. I'll be pissed right now. Oh my gosh, I'm right behind a manhunt and just popped my booster and my... Oh my gosh, this game is trash.
Being good? You want more juice? Alright, I'll get you some more juice. What kind of juice
you want?
Dude,
this game just paused. Look, this game just paused on me. And I'm right behind a manhunt ready to melt him.
You're about to
like, oh, there goes Tommy and Legion.
You want
make
this guy?
So mad.
This guy? It's gone. No, it's not gone yet. We still got enough for a sippy cup worth.
Lexington is trash, bro.
There you go.
Now I gotta turn off my whole thing.
Watching your cartoons? Come on, get in here and watch your cartoons. Alright,
Look, I just had to restart my game, and because I was just gonna kill him, man.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Leroy Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
I know, I invited a couple people that already have them, but they didn't fucking show up. I was hoping that they would have showed up, just in case they got it, they could have just dropped it for me, you know. But none of them guys came, they're like, I already got it, I don't need it.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Dude, I'm assuming if I go do Lexington right now, I would get it. But I don't know.
That's what I keep saying.
No, like I'm thinking, like, I should just go do it, but right now by myself. See if I can.
Oh, you can do it by yourself. It's a lot easier by yourself.
Wait. So you have to do it on this hard? Or it has
challenging.
To be on this hard? Huh?
I got a picture of my toughness at 3.5 million. Yeah, bro.
Was that from that one update?
That's from doing, fucking killing the target on the move, shit, and then med kit, and overdose. Yeah, dude, in a blue. 3.5 million.
I would have melted that kid, but they bagged me out. I don't know why.
I stood in front of this dude. I got that clip from yesterday where I shot this level 18 player. Two bullets, bang, done. It was funny. I was like, oh my god, there's a low AT player. How would you shoot him?
Alright, Molly, but if you can't get through, we're not going to do it.
You don't know,
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Shut up. Me too, dude. Get out of here, man. Molly Soldier? Who is this kid right here, bro? What's up? Bro, hold on. Let me go in this room.
Yeah, for me. Yeah, we need money.
Money?
Yeah, money.
Away.
Yeah, cash. Cash makes the world go round. That's what I never got, man. You know, people always say, oh, cash don't make a difference. Fuck you, cash don't make a difference. Cash makes a big fucking difference. You know, when you're broke, you're fucking struggling. When you're rich, you got it made. I wish I was Donald Trump's son, man.
Negative, Ray Lewis. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Fucking be a millionaire, man.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Well, I'd be over there building the wall with them. It used to be you had to earn your right to be an American. Now you just gotta come in and do a crime. Well, you see it all the time on the news, man. You just gotta do a crime and you get your green card because you gotta go to American prison.
My people are getting in a position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
I don't care. There's like 90% of Americans out there. If they took that test, they'd fail it. I know I would. I'm an American, but I guess I'm not that good of an American.
My wing are wet. My wings. My wing.
Oh, you're okay.
My wings are wet.
Yeah, you're okay.
My wings.
It's not wet.
My wings.
It's not wet.
My wings.
No, go watch the TV. Watch cartoons. You're not wet.
I can't fly up there.
It's right there is the sea. Where you at, Donnie?
Mother went off. Got a big ear. So I got my selfie face, and I'm like, the detail channel is too sick cap on
it. Additional hostiles and banned.
There's really no cap on it. I could add a family test. I got my video channel. And I got that selfie that I need.
So good. My strike squad.
Like me personally, I use my builds for PvP for farming too. I don't change nothing, dude. I'm fucking running the same shit I run right in the dark zone.
Bring it, bitch.
Scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with him yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
What?
My popsicle's gone. My popsicle's gone.
Popsicle's gone.
My popsicle's like...
When do you get a popsicle?
It's lucky. My popsicle's all lucky.
You guys ready to start another?
My popsicle's all lucky.
Right?
Yeah. That one. In the kitchen.
Does he roll? Just been running this few hours a day, Rockland, trying to get this piece. Don't get it, I go to the dark zone and just kill people with what I got.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out, the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize them. They're coming in on your heels. Deal break.
Where the fuck did these red ones come from?
He probably came from behind.
Lifter 2.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
What? I'm trying to text our boy.
Yeah, we took the old baby.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
What?
I'm reachable.
Hang on. Let me finish off this part, okay?
My people are getting into position to breach the hole. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show
a
security control room down in the basement.
Fuck, did you join me? Bullshit.
I'll
get you another one so you can eat it again.
You say you can make a dead-eye piece, Skyler?
Yeah, I can make a one-shot dead-eye build if I do everything correctly.
How is that supposed to? What with the M700 carbine shit?
Nah, I'm gonna be using the classic M44 carbine. Or the custom, depends how good the custom is.
It's just scary. You're sniping for all. Well, I see some blue food that's good.
Fuck, I've been one shooting people with a sniper since fucking the beginning. Naughty Boy, I think, still has the recording of my one sniper shot.
Yeah. I want to do that even. The block?
Yeah, that dude fucking. I felt bad
Naughty
for
boy,
him.
Did we meet in 1.5 or 1.4? Because I think in 1.4 I had a one shot sniper. 1.5 I had a
I was shooting. I think so.
Warning. Additional hostiles
to ban. I think we're 1.4. With my target is not even all that. I don't have no target. I was on the mound with my cutter in my cutter.
Down goes Frazier. Down goes Frazier. Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
You need some reds behind it?
Oh man, my fucking heel.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Are any of y'all trying to come Dark Zone and help me farm for or not?
You probably gonna be, I ain't even gonna lie to you, I don't know how many people would be in like a little while. You probably gonna be in like chest piece. Well, once I'm gonna get a dog run, I'm definitely gonna I don't got mad dead eye, bro. There's no point in shit. I got so many DPs, I don't got really that shit. I'm not even gonna spike it.
Yeah, I've deleted a lot of that shit.
Yo, I be
so
getting
far,
that shit
so
like
good.
Water, bro.
My strike squads are moving in.
No
matter. Reach the main hall on your signal.
Yeah, I've gotten a lot of it here.
I've just been getting like 4 pieces of that shit. Oh, this fucking Lexus and shit. And that Nomad shit.
Yeah, Nomad, Deadeye, sometimes Hunter's
Nah,
Faith.
But don't get me wrong, Nomad, I heard that Nomad shit got to your eye, man.
Nomad's got that trick to it with the hells. That's a good thing about Nomad.
Yeah. The dude yesterday was like running with fire on my Nomad. Healthcare coming back. Fuck. Let them do this some low fuck pink shit. That's the way you make the charger, man. Get up.
Bullshit, another person gets it when I fucking die. It's just bullshit.
But what, man? If I get it, I got to. You can have that shit. Just fuck you, Billy, bro. If you like the last of your reason, you know?
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Fuck me, I get no new pieces. I've gotten the fucking showstopper 4 times from this damn thing.
Well, if you get it again, you can probably buy this way.
Oh, I will.
Uh-huh.
Yep, that's what's gonna happen.
Yep. You're gonna have to get a 10-piece and you're already fucked up. You can't even get them from these fucking paper fishes. I'm not getting nothing from them.
1.6, they're building their arena.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh. Arena, right where you could do 1v1s, 4v4s, 8v4s. I guess you can do all the way up to 8.
I got unforgivingly deadly elevator on this thing, so I don't call it.
It's gonna be badass when you can go in and just tee off on one group.
Just you and them. Nobody else.
It's gonna show who's got the more dominant. You know what I mean? Which team is more dominant? Because when it's 4-on-4, it's a different story. But when you got 8 people coming at you, it's fucking hard as fuck to take on 8 people.
So it'd be me, you, Rocker, and Cat.
Yeah, against 4 other players.
I'm gonna start throwing Seeker on here, and they're gonna fuck me. Oh, I'm a
turd,
yeah.
What are you doing, restocking, Rocco? I'm gonna do it one more. I'm gonna do it one more time, yeah.
Rocco's disappointed, too.
I just wanna do it one more time, and then we'll go to the dark zone. See, that's where you're at.
You still haven't got it, right, Rocco? Rocco? You haven't? Oh, yeah. That's it. Get in the dark zone. We can kill you.
I just keep putting a couple hours in each day on this farm and shit for it. If I don't fucking get it, I'm gonna be pissed.
Nah, well, you might as well. It's good though, but then it's fucked up if you don't get it.
I'm just tired of not getting it. I mean, I see people on YouTube all the time farm it one time and get it.
Yeah, that's fucking ridiculous. Then they say that they got ways you take out, you're supposed to get the chest piece. Like, they got chest, and this extra shit.
Oh, they say wear the knee pads, accomplished knee pads or whatever. I've wore them for 100 rounds of this and fucking still ain't got it. Yeah, I just wear it. What's that? Oh no shit.
Which gun? The double barrel, right? That double barrel shit? Or though, so you could. With a double barrel shotgun, right? I've seen something about that yesterday, but I didn't even know you needed it. I just deleted this double barrel, god damn it. Mm-hmm.
I mean.
So what you do with it, you put it in your, as your
pistol.
I wonder why we've seen anybody run around with the fucking shit. Y'all want the Caduceus? I'm gonna go hit that shit, man.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees.
I gave
There's no one who can replace Leroy Barrett.
I just seen that shit actually pretty good from the solo.
They're holding three of my people. If you can get them before the lid off, I'd be great.
That ain't this shit, man.
We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
I got a FAMAS on my side. I'm gonna do FAMAS tomorrow. I'm gonna go uncomplicated from that one. Keep on complicated. It's pretty sweet.
What? Oh, stop it.
So, what's the talents I should have on the assault rifle to make my shit OP? Like competent,
responsive,
destructive, responsive. Hello? Complicated, unforgiving.
Yeah, unforgiving.
You want to heal? Okay.
Brutal. One of the two, brutal or deadly.
Up in the back. What do you want to set up there?
Echo available for playback nearby.
What? Who does what? What do I do?
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof.
Oh.
You need to clear it out.
So you send it down, okay? Nice. Nice. Yeah, I need to send it inside the truck.
picked up 4 medkits up here. It's not too bad out.
Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
I'm just going to shoot.
Down, Amos.
impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah! I broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
That ends this.